there's going to be severe penalties to all who are involved.
Stern words from Marlboro Township Police Chief Ron DeVise Tuesday afternoon, shortly after the body of 18-year-old Aidan Paul Jewell was discovered in a shallow pond near State Route 44 and Pontius Street in Stark County.
We do know that he had been impaired, but whether alcohol, drugs, or a combination of both.
Investigators say Aidan attended a party Saturday night near the pond where his body was found. Police say there were about 20 underage guests at the home and adjacent barn, a party hosted by a 17 and 20-year-old while their parents were away.
And he had became ill, and he was in a barn at the rear of the property, and they went back to check on him, and he was gone. His cell phone was left behind.
Aidan's father called police Sunday night after he got home from work and realized his son had not returned home. That sparked a massive search effort.
A highway patrol helicopter, to the drones, to all the firefighters, to the Summit County dive team. The FBI's been here.
Tell everybody to go home, hug their kids. Tell them you love them.
News of Aidan's death shook people who knew him, especially classmates at Marlington High School near Alliance, where Aidan was a senior.
It was just like everyone was, you know, kind of upset about it. You know, I didn't know him personally, but, you know, still someone from your school, you know, dead, you know, it affects you.
We just wish the best for his family, and we're so sad. We're all praying for him.
My thoughts and prayers go to that family, because, like, as a parent, I couldn't even imagine going through that.
If it's ruled accidental, there's still going to be arrests made in this case, because obviously it was underage consumption of alcohol. There was use of illicit drugs at the scene.